Recently, our program, I mean, us band directors, we spend a lot of time with your kids. We go through a lot of ups and downs, and we become close to them. We help them with anything they need. Sometimes we even feed them out of a pocket just because. And recently, to me it's recent, but about a year ago, one of my students, the class of 2014, actually passed away from a brain aneurysm. She was almost 20. She wasn't even 20. She was a month away, I believe. And as a band director, it was the first time I ever went through that. And I was completely lost. I didn't even know what to feel. I didn't know. And so we always remember her. We put a kind of like a mantle in the band room to remember her. We even made a scholarship in her name. She was a color guard member. She was in the wedding guard. She was an exceptional performer. And she passed away, and it hurt. It hurt all of us. We all marched with her in the field, and we all saw her perform in Lourdes and stuff like that. Her winning championships in the winter guard circuit and stuff like that. So as a soloist, so when I wanted to remember her for the concert band, we played a tune which we played for her. And now again with the jazz band, I chose a song that tells about her because of the person that wrote it and performed it, wrote it for his little son that passed away, and that would be Eric Clapton. I decided to play Tears in Heaven, for those of you that know it. So in honor of our my student, their colleague, Michelle Lopez, we wanted to play this and just to remember her and let her know, and I know she's with us, that she's still in our hearts, and we remember her, and she's never forgotten. So to sing that, we brought one of our color guard members, and she actually won the first scholarship in her name. It's what is that? Think of that. And she was also my color guard captain and a senior, and she's also in the choir in our school's top singing ensemble. So wanted to bring her on and let her sing this for you guys. So this is Tears in Heaven, sung by Diane Crespin. I'm gonna play piano now because I can, so. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, next question.